start totally, once he found out living in the now was so important, he sat on a park bench in London for 2 years. Because he found out all it was about just moment after moment. He was living in the past and the future is all it was. He sat there and smiled for 2 years.
That's awesome.
He's got books in 50 languages now.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's really